Danny Roquet. I'll be your host this afternoon. That was the El Segundo Brass. That was the Fanfare from Le Perry by Paul Dukas, conducted by Stephen Fox. So we're very pleased to see so many of you here this afternoon. That's fantastic. We had to add chairs. I'll be your host and chair mover for the evening, as it turns out. So there'll be a few minutes in between to change things, and we'll talk a bit. I will confess to being a little thrown. I got a message asking me if I would host this chamber music concert, so I was all excited because I thought it was an escape room that I was coming to. So I was a little thrown when I got to the call. I thought it was going to be music about that, as it turns out. Wow, you guys are even this close. Those are going to be a lot more expensive, you know. By the way, the South Bay Music Organization does take donations. You probably saw a donation by somebody. They don't charge for their concerts. Everything is done by donation. So everything you can help give helps them. I'm always happy to do anything for this group. My son, Brandon, who will be playing today in one of the groups in the session, was a student at El Segundo High School who actually got into UCLA not because he was doing music as part of his schooling, directly because of music. He didn't get into UCLA the first time. He reapplied through the marching band and ended up at UCLA as a student and graduated with a degree from there. So I will always come and help these guys out. Music has been very important. Well, I see some folks ready behind us. Ladies and gentlemen, our saxes.
Hi, we're the Segundo Saxes, plus one. And we're going to do a little musical tour around the year. And our first piece is for the springtime, which is Spring by Vivaldi from the Four Seasons.
Thank you.
called Dance Macabre by Camille Saint-Saëns. March of the Toys, something you don't hear too often.
But you know, it's some jazz, and jazz goes year-round. You know, that's what I like to think. So, yeah, it's a tune called Boplicity from The Birth of the Cool, Miles Davis. So, yeah.
And Chris is being shy here because he arranged this piece for us.
Oh, and I arranged this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Segundo clarinets.
Started about 6 weeks ago playing together. We decided to kind of mix up a little bit of what we normally play as far as like instruments and parts and things like that. Chuck is normally a tuba player in the concert band, and he decided to pull out his clarinet, which he's been playing for a long time, right?
Yeah.
Normally, I play first clarinet, and I decided to play like third and fourth and alto clarinet on this. And normally Cynthia and Carol play third clarinet. They've been playing second. And normally Edward plays second and he's playing first. And of course Dottie's always our great bass clarinet player. So we've had a bunch of fun doing this. We did mix up what's on the program a little bit. We played Sentimental Journey. Our next piece is going to be the Eine kleine Nachtmusik, which is Mozart. Of course, clarinets were meant and made for playing Mozart, and so we hope you enjoy Mozart. Thank you. fun little piece called Pop Goes the Woodwind.
Thank you. number is also from the Russian Romantic period, from a rather obscure composer, but that's named K.P.Gobor. It's a very interesting piece of music, very dramatic, but in a certain different sense here. In the subtitle, this is Sailors, and you can just imagine they're out on some stormy seas. So listen and enjoy this. I will be kicking this off myself.
program as Londonderry Air, but I happen to find that as Danny Boy always. The greatest song ever written. Yes. Yeah. That was terrific. So we have one more piece. Stephen Fox has come back to conduct. Thank you very much for coming, everybody. Having to add extra seats is really a terrific problem to have, so thanks so much for coming. I'll remind you again that the concert, everything done here is by donation, so there is a donation box if you'd like to add anything else. Yesterday being Veterans Day, Stephen thought, how many veterans here? Do we have any veterans here? Please, let's give it up for the veterans. Thank you, Stephen. So Stephen thought it would be appropriate to dedicate this last piece to the veterans, to our veterans here and veterans everywhere. The things we get to do is because of them. So thank you very much. Thank you very much again for coming. And thanks. You all have a great afternoon.